While it's good that we know how to communicate appropriately, we also have to learn how to give credit to whom or where it is due. Communication might be the bridge for people to understand each other, but recognizing and respecting their intellectual property are also a factor to uphold. Thus, the C in your netiquette stands for citing sources all the time. When you use the works of other people, especially in your school output, it is mandatory that you recognize their authorship and the material. You do this not only because it's required, you do this because that's how an Athenian must act.